Hello? What's your name?
Myself, Roshita.
Roshita, we are going to ask you something. Are you ready for this?
Yes, sir.
Tell me your daily routines. How do you spend your time?
Sure, sir. As usual, I wake up 5 o'clock in the morning. I get up, then I go to the water, then I wash my face, then I wipe my face with towel, then I brush my teeth, then I get fresh, then I take my bath, then after that I worship the God. Sometimes I help my mother and the teacher, like sweeping, bringing water, washing utensils, sweeping, etc. Then I take my breakfast at 6:30 o'clock. Then I ready for the school, then I reach there at 7 o'clock in the morning. Then I started my study up to 9:30 o'clock, then I take my lunch, then for half an hour. Then I study, then up to 12 o'clock. Then I leave my school and come back to home.
After coming to the home, what do you do?
Nothing special, sir. As usual, I get fresh, then I take some little snacks like bread, tea, biscuits, etc. Then I spend my time is watching movies. That's all.
And sometimes do you help mother?
Not always, sir. Sometimes I help my mother.
How do you help her?
Like sweeping, bringing water, sweeping, washing utensils, etc.
After that, what do you do?
I go outside with my friends for playing. Then I come back to home. Then I study up to 9 o'clock. Then I take my dinner. Then I go to the bed.
Nice communication you have. Nice to meet you.
Me too.